Autowatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Hurry in to receive $500 in auto show bonus cash on the 2014 Cruze and 2014 Malibu. That's $500 in auto show bonus cash on top of all current offers. Visit WisconsinDriveChevy.com.
Another round of snow, kind of like what we had for this morning. Be ready for a slow, slippery morning commute on Wednesday morning. You can see the snow spreading through parts of Iowa, Minnesota, back in the Dakotas. That will rapidly push in later on tonight. This one starts a little bit earlier. It starts around midnight and continues till about 7 a.m. Another 1 to 2 inches of snow. Not a lot of snow, but again, could cause some issues. So later on tonight, we're dry for this evening. If you have some plans, you're going to be just fine. Light snow between midnight and 7 a.m. Just a few flurries hanging on from 7 a.m. to noon. Most of this comes in between midnight and about 6 a.m. You'll see that here with Futurecast. Dry this evening. First round rolling in here around midnight. I think the heaviest snows would be down right along the Illinois border. Then it comes to an end. There might be a little bit of lake effect. Here's the thing, though. There's so much ice on Lake Michigan. I think the lake effect on Futurecast is being overdone because you need to have open water to get lake effect snow. How much snow? Anywhere from about an inch up north to maybe 2 inches in a few spots. Again, not a lot. The impact, though, fairly high, at least a medium level, because of the slippery conditions coming in at the bad times right at the morning commute for Wednesday morning. So be ready for that. Our low tonight, 13 degrees. Again, no problems for this evening. Snow developing around midnight. Continues into the early parts of tomorrow. Then we'll not clear it out necessarily, but temperatures won't be so bad. Mostly cloudy skies for the rest of the day. Easterly winds at 10 to 15. Not a bad day on Thursday. And how about Friday? Getting to 40 degrees. Maybe a little light rain or snow mix on Saturday does not look like a big deal. As we change our clocks ahead Saturday night, a high temperature on Sunday of 37, 44 on Monday, and 40 on Tuesday. With your WeatherWatch 12 forecast, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.